be playing FIFA 19 with my mate, Exoticgamer, and today I'm going to be Crystal Palace. He's going to be Grimsby Town, because obviously the match is like in 2 days for real. And yeah, I hope that's going to be like dead good day out, but it's going to be a long journey there and back, so I'll probably be falling asleep most of it. But then I'll be probably do like travel things, I'm not sure. Might do.
Let's go. Our spark, look at it. Ooh.
Well, they're 3 points behind their rivals here. And a win today will bring them level, of course.
Yeah, and that must be the motivation for them. 3 points is what they need.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Wayne Hennessy.
Apparently championship clubs have bidded $6 million, no, not $6 million, six figure things on Mitch Rose. Apparently someone's bidded on like something million.
Huh. Well, they can fuck off.
Well, I think he's gonna leave, isn't it? Mm. He's getting, I don't know how much he's getting paid though.
Yeah, but if I was like a football player, I would like just go for like my favourite team, not like the money. I would never go for like the money like that.
Depends. Would you rather be paid 200 quid a week or 5,000 quid a week?
I don't know actually. I'm not really bothered about money. Like if I've got a massive house and it pays the bills, then yeah, probably 5,000. Mm-hmm. I've got one person viewing already. One person. Yo, whoever's out, how are you doing? Hey, the match is gonna be sick.
Have you commented?
No, not yet.
Hi, James.
Oh, who's this? Hi, Jay. Oh, it's my mate from school.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
It's called Alex.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able probing pass. Keeper's ball. It's a very good interception. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And now he's looking for some support. And here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. It could have got through there, but the defense must take the lead here. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Played away, well away from goal.
Two people watching. They've lost the ball, and the counter attack could be there. Taking on the defenders. Oh, that was a bad move. Slow to get back, so
possibilities still on the counter. Oh. Just doing something there quick.
Alright. I'm just having my coffee quick.
Okay. In the title, what's getting your views? I'm only joking.
That's gonna be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. To Thomas. And quick in his movement too to intercept there.
James MacArthur. Neatly intercepted.
Hey.
Zaha. Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
It's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. With great vision here.
Into the jam!
Opportunity to get the opening goal has gone a begging.
Well, if they end up not winning this game, he'll be thinking about that one tonight.
Oh, shit.
What, what's that about?
I need to watch my dinner. Should we like pause a minute so I can watch it?
Yeah, I can't pause it unless it goes out of play. By the way, you've only got a minute. By the way, a minute. 55 seconds, 54.
Back. Hello.
Hello. Yeah, yeah, yeah. KSI's uploaded.
I'll watch it after after my two.
Reacting to KS Deji on Impulsive Logan Pod. Go on. Come on.
That was like a month ago, and now he just decides.
Yeah. Who do you think's going to win this? Grimsby or Crystal Palace?
What, on the on FIFA?
Yep.
Probably draw. To find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Well, it depends, really. Hey!
Get on the floor! Well, get on the floor, man.
Townsend better not do what he did against Man City.
Great goal, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh no,
he's
through.
Oh, who was that?
Yeah, it was.
That was great.
Look at everything, they're all solid than that, all the fans.
How far out was he to find the right hand corner? That defies belief.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Looking for a
through ball.
Fuck.
Number three. Number three. Oh. Oh no.
Andros Townsend.
Oh no.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
This will be a goal kick.
I'm just
but why pause it?
I'm gonna sub.
Martin Wolford, he's coming for you.
Jason Punchin, he went for his shit.
Mate, I'm bringing my subs on then if you wanna do that.
I've only brought one on. Which is Jason Punchin.
He's coming for you.
I reckon people are saying Jason Punchin, he went for shit on Saturday. I have another a feeling. Oh, I don't know. I'd laugh if he actually needed one.
Oh no.
Hey!
Go on, it's on Welsh. What's going to do over it? Welsh. On his way. He's on his way. Welsh! Oh!
Yay.
Oh, good
reading of the play by the defender.
GTFC.
Referee's had a good look and decided.
It's a GTFC.
play to add on 3 minutes. Andros Townsend.
What?
Quite clearly a free kick.
Ah.
Let's just keep it out. 1-0 for a half time.
Jordan Cook.
Oh, yep, yeah, he's full. He's half time. Yep. Come on, boys!
Eagles.
Don't say Eagles. Are you in? Are you a Crystal Palace fan now?
Well, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the teams, because we're loving it as it was
time.
In the first
it's time.
Half. Yeah, maybe lots of good vision.
Nah.
Just the keeper to beat.
No.
Has come to the rescue this time.
Ooh, Rhys Johnson, passing it to Mitch Rose. Mitch Rose doesn't do anything. Ooh, now comes out to Welsh. Welsh to Thomas. Thomas to Cook. Oh no. Cook gets the ball. To Thomas. Thomas! Yeah! He puts it in! The town fans have been mental!
That one was great, especially the crossbar.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
The town are pushing on. Goes out to Wolford. Come back again. Gets inside. Goes to Cook. Oh! Right, it goes to Ayu. Ayu to Zaha. Zaha back to. Don't know who Bruce is. Goes to Towns up to Ayu. To Townsend. Come down to.
Oh.
Go! The town fans are pushing him on for a victory here at Selhurst Park. Cook. Comes out to Cook. Cook turns back in. Goes out to Mick Rose.
In quickly.
I using the ball to Zaha. Zaha, what's going to do? Parry MacArthur. MacArthur back to Ayu. No, it goes to Cook.
Don't
Cook
trip,
gets
mate.
Pretty.
Nope.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, no. It goes in.
Blade in the clear.
Oh. I didn't know why I had it, I just ran off my controller.
What?
A free kick. Awarded by the referee.
For who? What for?
I thought it said dildo, but it said
oh, he's going in! Going in!
Oh, here on the ball.
Oh. Wolford, what he's going to do. He's boxed it in. He's boxed it in here!
No,
oh, this is so.
Oh.
Jordan Cook, and here's the shot. Real miscue here.
Fish.
Jordan,
are you? Are you? What? Ian, going for me. No, it comes. Oh, no, it comes. I don't know what I'm saying. Zaha, from MacArthur. MacArthur's got the ball.
Get the ball in quickly.
Ball
kick. Corner.
What?
No,
nah, man.
This is a great chance to go.
This is in it, it's fine.
Played away, well away from goal.
Now Cook gets the ball. Gets literally demolished. You dirty chasing bastard!
Oh.
And it passes back to the keeper.
He's a McEwen.
Oh,
I think it's a Fox. No, Hendry.
Man's so cheating.
He's off. He's really trying to use the what's he going to do?
To make some progress.
He's boxing it in.
Defending well.
Exit. Go to Hendry. Hendry to Wilford. Wilford. Gets foul. Yellow card.
Is that
what are you? Shut up. Yeah, shut up. How is that not yellow card then?
He's normally good from these set plays and. His teammates are expecting a good ball in.
How's it for the line?
Boxes it in it. Back post. Oh.
That it stays like that throughout the game. He's taking a risk.
Oh.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
A mid-range. Passing it to Cook. Cook goes to Welch. Oh, Raiders. My Raiders.
Oh, what though?
Are you going to me? Are you going to me? Oh! What a shot! And that German denies it!
That was good.
In goes the corner. Box it in. And it is! 2-1 over the Crystal Palace! Solo spot. What was that celebration? God! We need a rematch of this.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
What the f- What? Oh, oh. I can't sweat it. No, what?
Oh, what a good better watch this replay.
Oh, you missed that. Can't push up once again.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Oh. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Hey!
Crafting the through pass.
Goalkeeper in the
eye. Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot. Number 15,
Jeffrey Schlupp. They've worked so hard, the team, to be yeah, them too. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Jason punching.
Go,
go, go! Still a bit of work to do.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Steered through. No, 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 no.
Saw the goal and went yes! He goes in there! It's worse on us! Does it again!
I think there's going to be a rematch. Well, after my dinner, anyway. If you thought that the favourite
team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again. What's he in? It's great to see, isn't it? A team like this. Never seen you inspire us ever again. Best out of the players. Well, no, but also watch it. Where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Just for another one.
Picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances. There's some potential in this move.
He's caught! Shoot! Oh! Straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eyes on the ball. Good handling from him.
That's going to go right to the wall. Oh, great pass there. Wolford. Wolford. Doesn't do anything there. Suddenly they could be on the counter attack. If you score, I'll never take you to Crystal Palace. He's got his shot off now. That's just waste of time for a little bit. Can it be too soon? And a rematch at Bundle Park. Yep. It will be.
That will be after my dinner. Yeah. So I'm gonna keep the stream going.
Did everything in their power to try and get the win, but they just didn't have enough in the end.
Well, they'd have been in a bit of a mess, I think, but for him, well, he played really
I'll
well.
I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
A couple of goals, he'll just be disappointed if he didn't earn his team the full 3 points.
Thank you. I can't anymore. I can't. Oh my God.
Buck.
Alright.
Wait, are you gonna invite me?
Oh no, I'm just watching this class I did first.
Alright. Josh, in Muckers, if you get Happy Meal, you can get like Pokemon stuff now, like Pokemon figures. Yeah.
Alright.
And it's available now because I scrolling down through Grimsby Telegraph, and just had a look for that. Well, just saw that.
Okay.
Fuck's sake. Josh, on Saturday for the player to watch out, it's Wilfred Zaha. That's for the player to watch for Crystal Palace.
Yeah.
Josh, guess who's going to be the referee for Saturday?
Matt and Atkinson.
Yeah. I don't even know what he's like about.
He's one of the biggest refs in England.
Yeah. I know the biggest ref is Summit Taylor. I don't know what his first name is.
Martin Atkinson is a really, really, really big ref in English football.
Yeah,
he manages like Premier League games, Manchester City. He's a good ref.
Yeah. It better not be like the one that was on Tuesday.
Yeah, no.
Better not be like that.
Are you gonna go join in? Did he just invite you?
Yeah, he just invited me. I'll probably join him tomorrow. Like for a little bit, then I'll join you. Cause I just wanna have like a chill out day with no like hardly anyone speaking to me. I don't mind you speaking to me, it's just like when like there's loads of people in the party.
Yeah.
I can hear that. Try to disobey me. I've got to watch this when I stop streaming.